on your first video and
anika too.
So I play this game like one or five hours. So I'm gonna teach you guys the basics.
Maybe jelo is easy.
Uh-huh. Jelo is easy.
No.
Okay. But first I wanna buy
this. This.
I don't have a chakra.
This is my first step to play this.
I don't have chakra shines. Where do I get this? So guys, actually follow me first.
Okay.
Boom. You have to talk to Boom. Okay, talk to Boom.
Who's Boom?
Click on Boom. And then you will get your first quest.
Hello there, fighter. Okay.
You seem new. You've arrived at the world that's interested with the first of dominance. Okay. Too much reading. So you go to here and then you go to quest. 20 durability and strength. So guys, the number one is the physical strength and two is durability. Three is chakra, four is sword scaleness. Okay, so here you are at the room.
Yeah.
Okay, follow me. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Where are you?
No, not upstairs.
Yes.
No, downstairs, dude.
I'm here.
So, you basically click on the one and then keep on clicking. Click on the one and the one, jelo, the one.
This punch?
Yes. No, guys, you need 100 physical strength to go to that area. You guys have 8 physical strength. So, jelo, look at your quest. Jelo, do you see the green button on the left? Green button on the left. That quest. Quest. The very bottom. Okay. Okay, that's complete. Go to number 2 and then keep on clicking. Gonna press number 2.
Ooh,
on
like
the bottom.
Push-ups.
On the bottom.
Like push-ups.
Yes, that one. No. No. You're stupid. Keep on clicking the screen.
Oh, my hair.
Stupid.
My hair.
Don't worry about your ugly hair. As you guys are doing that, I'm going to change. Guys, there we go. Let's do this.
This is my first time.
Is it done, guys? Check your quests. Check your quests. Guys, come on. Check your quests.
Completed.
Okay. Anika is not completed yet. Anika, you need to do it. Anika, you need to press 2 and then keep on clicking. Keep on clicking. It's completed. Let's go back to Boom. Okay, so basically, number one, guys, let's do a little call up. What is number one? Tell me what is number one. Yes, what is that? Is it physical strength? Okay, number two. Yes, one is strength, two is durability,
yep.
Three is chakra, and this is sword skill. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now talk back to Boom.
Again?
Yes, you need to talk to Boom. Boom. He's a boomer.
Yeah.
Did you already talk to Boom? Now check your new quest. See. Agility and speed. So guys, to gain speed, you just need to keep running. To gain agility, you need to jump. Okay? So, I suggest you should do this. You should go around in circles and then also jump.
Guys, where are you?
On the other side, Anika. Imagine being Anika.
Okay. Why the ground is...
Yes, because there's superpowers. Jelo, I'm a
plant. What happened?
Is it done, Anika? Is yours done? You're so slow, bro. You just need to keep jumping.
Okay.
Done. Boom.
Jumping.
Who wants to get punched? Get this, boys. Boom. Okay, is it done? Okay. Bro, already 5 minutes and 6 minutes into this recording. Imagine being Anika, imagine being Anika, imagine being Anika. No, you need to wait for Anika. Anika, check. Completed, let's talk. Let's talk back to boom. Talk to boom. Boom. I need 10 guys. Guys, look at my screen. Look how much I need to do.
What?
10 case or skill and physical strength. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
100 chakra. Chakra is number 30. So I'm gonna leave you guys to that. I'm gonna do my own work.
Look.
You guys do your own work. Guys, if you get
100. No. Guys, if you get 100 chakra, you can go to this tree. And then you can. Oh, if you get 500 chakra, you can go to the tree. And then you can
learn.
So guys, actually, go to the stats on the left. This is stats.
Yeah.
Press it. And then which one you need is chakra.
How much yen? Okay.
Upgrade it. Okay.
And then jelo, upgrade your chakra. Okay. And now your chakra is faster. Okay.
Why are you guys doing that? I'm doing my own.
Wait, Miss Wayne! What? Miss Wayne.
What? What happened? Let me fix the screen, boy.
Oh.
There we go, go back.
Oh, it's completed! It's completed!
Go. Talk back to boom.
Okay.
Whenever you complete one, talk back to boom.
I just keep on.
Sword skill.
Sword skill is number 4. No, you need 500 to go to the bomb. You need sword skill. Okay, guys, wait. Guys, if you finish the sword skill, you get a katana sword.
Oh.
So you get a new sword. I have a titan spear sword. So if I finish mine, I will get like a new sword.
Yeah.
So it's a sword cutter. I will take. Oh, that's stupid.
Nathan, what are you?
Oh, hello, Jelo.
Guys, if you don't talk
you're done? Okay, if you're done talking back to Boom, go to the swords.
Okay.
Swords. Okay. And then equip your new
katana.
So guys, do you want to get a fork?
Yeah.
Do you guys want to get a fork? Tell me, do you guys want to get a fork or something? Fork. Okay, follow me.
Bye-bye, jelo.
You're
looking for
the
fork. Oh. Oh,
what
that? Oh, I die. You kill me.
No one did not. That was not
me. No, he killed me. Again. He's so strong.
I'm not gonna spawn again.
Wait. Okay, I also died. Let's actually get a quirk and then let's end this video.
Jelo, follow me, quicker. Follow me, boys.
What?
I have a better idea. This is way faster. Follow me.
Oh! Sorry. Why did you kill?
I don't know how to render without my dad. Sorry. Guys, over there, do you see the hospital? You're gonna get your food.
Hospital?
Yes, turn back there. Oh, you see me? Go to the hospital.
Okay. Oh no, there's a guy there.
Yeah. Wait, I'm actually stronger than this one.
Oh my.
Oh.
I'm done. I'm about to spawn again.
Okay, we're ending the video here. We're gonna get to our next video or off camera. So, see you guys later. Let's actually end the video.
So,
let's go here.
Anybody wanna do Deb?
Deb.
Hello, let's go.
Jelo is so slow, bro. Jelo is so slow. Jelo is too slow.
Why someone?
Jelo, Anika's in the middle. Anika's in the middle. Dumb.
Yeah.
So wait. So, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Bye, guys. We'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Peace out. Bye.